Stand and fight, cowards!
Tisk tisk, you run off to fight vampires and you don't even bring a single wooden stake. What would you do without me? Weirdest thing. I was sitting on a ship getting ready to leave Westgate once and for all when it hit me. If the night masks have grown in power since I left, they've probably grown in wealth as well. I did a few calculations in my head and decided that getting into their coffers was worth the risk after all. From there, of course, it was a small matter to track you down. Thanks. I wasn't looking forward to another sea voyage at this point anyway. My stomach hasn't recovered from the last one. Let's get moving. I'd rather not be caught flat-footed when the vampires attack.